Alexanndra Heyert. We have computational insights into the molecular world of an antimicrobial agent. She is pursuing her Master of Science in Chemistry, and her major advisor is Garrick Lindberg.
At the risk of sending you into a dark place, I'd like you to consider a typical physics problem. If the Amtrak leaves downtown at 9, traveling about 80 miles an hour, when will the train reach LA? Now, please do not calculate that. My point is, our understanding of physics allows us to predict movement over time. And this applies to more than trains. We predict the movement of molecules in my research with computer simulations. My research is inspired by the fight to eliminate infections like MRSA, a treatment-resistant bacterial infection that claims the lives of more than 2,000 people each year. Fortunately, a new antibacterial with an unpronounceable name, so we're calling it CAGE, has been found to completely eradicate MRSA. It's even more effective than bleach, but unlike bleach, CAGE won't hurt your skin. Looking at the center column of my slide, we can clearly differentiate healthy skin and a bacterial infection. With a microscope, we can see individual cells, and we've identified that CAGE creates holes in the bacterial cell membrane, which is the protective shell that envelops every cell. We know CAGE works. We know it affects the bacterial membrane, but we don't understand how and why. The purpose of my research is to answer these questions. My research simulates bacterial and human cell membranes in solutions of CAGE. The membrane segments in the bottom image appear similar, but they're made up of different molecules. On the far right is a visual summary of the changes we've observed in the bacterial membrane. This explains how CAGE creates those holes. And in contrast, the human membrane is barely affected by CAGE. The other power of my research, of these simulations, is the ability to identify and contrast the molecular interactions between CAGE and the different membranes. These molecular interactions enable us to answer the why. Understanding how and why CAGE works gives us the power to create future generations of similar drugs. My research also increases understanding of these infections, which brings us one step closer to systematically treating other infections.